We benefited tremendously from the Affordable Care Act because our governor was a leader in the country. He was the first Republican governor to opt into Medicaid expansion, and it's made a difference in the lives of over 300,000 Nevadans. And that's a big deal for people who could never go to the doctor before and ended up using the emergency room as their outpatient care to today be able to go to a checkup as a family makes a huge difference. And that's affected everything from hospital costs for people who have insurance all the way down to creating more opportunities for primary care doctors to exist in the state. So the entirety of the state has benefited from the change in policy. One of the things that would be changed if Obamacare is repealed is access to affordable care for those who are addicted to opioids, which is a crisis across the country, especially here in Nevada. And so letting Senator Heller know that those kinds of changes would really affect families here in Nevada. Well, it's 300,000 people that would go from having health care to not having health care. It would dramatically change the landscape for employer-based insurance, which many people in the state have. And we're already seeing its effects in rural Nevada, where major providers that were on the exchanges have said they will no longer offer health care in rural Nevada. And those kinds of changes have unintended and unpredictable consequences that affect people who may think they'll be fine with or without the bill. I'd say to Senator Heller to put Nevada first and put Nevada's families first, and they're counting on him to make sure that he does the right thing.